Right now, despite all investments in precision medicine, we cannot predict reliably which medicine will work for the individual patient. A large amount of patient and genomic data are reviewed to choose the best possible targeted therapy. Still, only a small percentage of patients with metastasized cancer benefit from such targeted drugs. How can we better understand the functional behavior of the cells causing the cancer to grow? Looking into signaling pathways may be a better approach. Signaling pathways are responsible for regulating the key cell functions like differentiation, migration, and division. Aberrant activity of these pathways may result in cancer. Instead of analyzing big data, such as 30,000 genes, the OncoSignal technology relies on measuring the activity of 10 to 15 key signaling pathways to deliver one clear answer. The potential of OncoSignal is illustrated with results from a retrospective study with breast cancer patients. Two women, both diagnosed with the primary ER-IHC-positive breast cancer. Current tests cannot reliably predict which of these patients will respond to endocrine therapy. Measuring the pathway activities before treatment, however, shows differences in pathway activity. The patient with elevated ER pathway activity is expected to respond to endocrine therapy. Indeed, after treatment, tumor remission was confirmed and ER pathway activity was back to a normal level. As expected, the patient with low initial ER activity did not respond to endocrine therapy. Elevated PI3K pathway activity may direct towards an alternative, more effective treatment. The OncoSignal technology unravels the functional cell behavior by measuring the activity of signaling pathways. Results are presented in a clear pathway activity report. OncoSignal can be used in research, drug development, and clinical trials. Innovation and you. Philips.